Hey, what's up guys, I'm your host Sarah, this is your persona, and in this video I'm gonna be showing you how to change the color of your mouse now. Mouse, and here you can see that just change the color for me. And now I'm gonna be showing you how to change the color of your cursor. And go into the start menu and type on mouse, and here are several settings. Click on and change how your mouse works and not on the mouse. And here it is, this is actually a regular white over here, and now I'm clicking on apply and it doesn't change color anywhere. And this is a regular black like in the MacBooks. Now I need to apply and here it is like in the Mac. And here are some of the sizes of the cursors which you can actually change if you're super interested. And here it is, and this is actually an inverting color which changes according to the background of it. Now this black in color because my background is actually white, and now it changes the color to gray, and now to white, now to green, brown, green, white, and it just changes its color according to its background. You can see that clearly over here. And so that's it guys, I just wanted to share this with you. Bye bye, get subscribed, and peace.
Always scan this section.